Hi guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Fornite. So in today's video we are going to be reacting to the Kid Laroi concert. So he has now been released as the next icon, officially announced by Fortnite, Epic Games, basically the same company, etc. So there we're going to go and jump into the creative map that I believe now is the way creative is going. It's going from Fortnite, Epic Games making the map, so it being made in Fortnite Creative. So I don't know what this has got for the future. Maybe it's got something to do with affecting the Creative 2.0. we do not know at this point. I have no idea. I'm just gathering some news from what I've heard around, and I just thought I'd put it in a video, guys, and show you off the Kid Laroi show. So anyway, without further ado, let's get into it.
Crazy, the Kid Laroi there, man. Kid Laroi, yay. This is sick. Yo, look at this little cute thing. Yo, we get to go on the balcony. That might us. Yeah, that's mine. The car got flooded. What? This is nuts. No way.
Welcome, friends.
I invite you into my humble home.
I'm sure you'll find it full of many amusements and surprises.
Okay. Everything I said last night was lies. Yo, look at this. Point is, yo, invent back to the hood. Ribbon stuff. Oh, what? Start smashing. So you invite us in, so we have to start smashing stuff. What the hell? Yeah.
Some places are never meant to be found. I don't even
know what just happened. No, I'm not going down there. Yeah, yo, this is sick. Yo, what the hell?
Welcome to my city. It would be wise to watch your step.
Oh shoot, there's a dragon chaser. No! Run! Scare this way. Ah, dragon! No! What the hell? Wish I could give you everything that you want, but I won't. No. Hey. Oh, you should let it go. You're better off alone. Cause I'm about to get out with you. I know that look on your face. You come on. It's crazy. Just look at this. But this is literally so magical. Okay. Oh, go and watch it. Oh, okay. Hello there. Course I with my, we can't see the nosebleeds. After party, Boosie Bella. Okay. Always stressing about my brother. I know that the hard on him. Yeah, that's his skin, isn't it? But I know that leave me alone. I'm stressing out more now than what I did at rock bottom. I have more clouds, hoping that. Come on, Kid Laroi, yay! Actually, I don't want to be there. Whoa, this is trippy.
Yo, So you think you're powerful now, huh? I'll show you power. This ends now.
Uh-oh. I know where to go. What the hell? Can we find love again? Is this I nearly wiped out again. Oh my god. They're actually like being up. Tell me. Look at that guy. Yes, we won.
It's time to get out of here, bro. It's over. It's all me now.
Yay! Not the evil version of the Kid Laroi.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay.
If you can't be right, I do the same. Oh, what the hell? Whoa, floating. Yeah, let's get it bouncing.
Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me today.
Where'd you go?
I'm really grateful we got to do this, and I hope you guys had as
well. I hope Brutally Rockly it come to an end.